think you're doing here?
Oh, battle. That's all he had to say. Roller boy Pike.
Pike?
Pike.
Huh. I know a Pike, but not a boy.
Taylo.
Pike!
I am rather concerned that small children are apparently part of this evil organization.
What else is new?
Then again,
they start young. Weren't Jesse and James like 15? It's because Mischievous is knocked out.
Oh, right. Yeah. Okay. I'm like,
excuse me?
So we slam on you.
Slam him!
And...
confusion.
Right. That's an actual attack.
Yeah, it's...
come on, Pyre. You can do it.
Oh, nice.
I have faith in you.
Anyways. Wow, you have that move. Okay. Oh!
It's okay. I still have 3 other Pokemon.
Kid's got skill.
Aerius is a good move. I like Aerius. If you only had a... oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, it hits hard, but it can't take a hit.
Pikes are used as butt. It's super effective.
And yet attractive. Wait.
Attractively effective.
Yeah, there we go. There we go. Oh, good. You got rid of the heavy hitter. Good.
Blech.
Tala.
Was it doing tackle?
Oh. It had to do 2 backflips first.
Okay.
For style points.
Wait, slammed it? Oh, slammed it.
Tackle made it flinch.
Oh, what? Tackle doesn't do that.
Well, that's the only explanation I have for you.
Unless he probably missed. Because tackle doesn't flinch at all. If tackle flinched, that'd be broken as fuck. Yeah, it missed. Broken as fuck in the games. Because it's the first move you learn! There you go.
Cool.
Pyre.
Now I can finally heal my team and save.
Good boy, Pyre. And good job, Quagsire.
Too strong for me! Well, yeah, $204.
That's right.
A lot of money right now, technically.
That was just his lunch money.
Erg, I'm no match. I must level up some more.
Alright, so let me just grab this shiny thing.
Dark phone is an Ilum file.
Ilum file H is written on the file's cover. Read it. Hyper mode! Shadow Pokemon, perhaps, because of their own overwhelming power, may have behave abnormally at times. They may engage in such behavior as ignoring orders, even turning on their own trainers in battle. This I have named Hyper mode.
On
the plus side, Hyper Mode raises the critical ratio of Shadow Rush. However, Hyper Mode also prevents the use of items on that Pokemon. It's easily dispelled. Simply call the Pokemon by name. However, this method has a major drawback. Calling the Shadow Pokemon's name causes the closed door of its heart to loosen and even open. Further research is urgently needed.
Huh.
Chief Ian.
Why don't I do it later? Oh, I just noticed, I may have said this before, but look at the colors above it. Sapphire, Ruby, Emerald.
Yeah, you mentioned that before.
Okay.
Alright, let me just switch my Pokemon around because I want Knocked Out up front.
Yeah. Yeah, there we go. Because we got Mischievous all done, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Go ahead and save.
I am. I'm getting her out of my way.
Get out of the way!
I'm also going to swap out my Pokemon because this guy's done.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Like, I've gotten his darkness all the way down.
Okay. Still glowing dark.
Well, that's because I need to do something else, but I can't do that yet.
Okay,
so.
I would, who do you need next? Oh, well, no, you got a new guy.
Just checking really quick. Yeah. Well, these are all new guys, so.
I would get the bug guy out.
What's his other typing? Flying?
Hold on. He's a Gen 3?
Yeah.
Gen 2.
Okay.
Let me just take a look at these. So, summary. Okay.
You do your thing.
Flappy, still full. Not that one. Can I not swap? Okay, there we go. Skiploom, full. You're done. You're done. Or you still need it. You still need it. Okay. I'm going to bring Slugma with me.
No, not Gen 2. It's Gen 3.
Because I would like a fire type on my team.
Hold on, let me look at that one guy still for you. Yeah, Ma.
I'm going to bring Bayleaf's already done. I'm gonna bring Furret too.
Where are you? Okay, I'm just gonna type your name in. How about that?
I'm telling you, he's dead too.
I just looked. He's not there. Found him. Bug flying. He was introduced in.
All right, up the stairs we go.
Sorry.
Oh, I know. There was still another person downstairs.
He didn't too, after all. I didn't see him in there. Anyway, he's bug flying. Do you want to know his moveset?
Nah, I'm good.
Okay. Well, it's different in this game.
Too bad. The elevator is off limits.
Well, I'm going to make it on limits.
Yep. Am I going to make it omelets?
Well, you're an omelet.
On limits.
Oh, okay.
You're an omelet.
Ooh, Bampi and Trapnish.
Ooh, Trapnish. That's an interesting Pokemon.
Trapnish is surprisingly shiny.
Yeah.
She polishes him every day.
Ooh, Fampi! Oh, cute little guy. I always like Fampi. The problem is, he only knows one good move until he evolves, and that's Rollout.
Ooh. Guy's got some good defense.
Yeah, that's why I like it. It's really, and got, yeah. In a sense, it's just like the only elephant-looking Pokemon for a while, you know?
Yeah.
Which is sad, like, they need to make another one, in my opinion.
Sandtomb.
Missed. Fuck. When you only have two Pokemon. Gushy. Oh, boy. Fire! I love Sammy's movements in this game. It's pretty funny. Oh god. Now he's gone. Or she.
Yeah,
she's gone.
Seems surprisingly little advertisement for the next game that's coming
out. Oh, Ultra Sun and Moon, by the time we get this out, it'll be out by now. It feels like they've just done a lot in the last like 2 weeks and done in like 4 months. But I think they're keeping all the Pokemon quiet because there is new Pokemon and new Alolan forms. It's been confirmed. But I think they're keeping it quiet until the game comes out.
Got it.
I'm actually okay with this because sometimes it is nice to not know.
Well, we were so overwhelmed with Sun and Moon information. Like, we knew the entire game before it even came out.
Yeah.
One
so
HP?
Easy.
Yes.
Seriously?
Sand attack.
The game was easy.
Yeah, that's the problem. That was the big problem with a lot of people. Like, the game was easy. I'm thinking, and I didn't mind that because.
I didn't mind the fact that it's easier to catch some of the legendaries.
Which was fun, but dude, they made that battle tower. Oh my god, that thing is hard. So it mags it up in the post game, really.
Yeah!
But no, I'm looking
Chaser
for...
Chaser
Kia. It didn't happen!
Well, if you run away, I won't say anything.
Yeah. Baby.
No matter what, this elevator's off limits!
I just kicked your ass, woman.
Well, now it's just available for later, so I'm just gonna go back here.
Heal up, again. Go upstairs.
Yeah.
Makes sense. That was a quick shine.
Yeah, they always do that.
Oh, I saw a box. I saw an item.
I can't get there yet.
Fuck.
My Pokemon are looking for the chance to go wild. Booyah.
What?
Bandana Geets.
Geets.
Larvitar.
Ooh, Larvitar. Nice. Larvitar is awesome. Please be dark. Damn it.
No, not yet. It's after all four Pokemon are out.
Please be a dark type.
I can assure you.
Damn it!
We don't get Larvitar. I think we get its evolution later, though.
Oh, that's not bad. But still, I love Larvitar.
When I say later, I mean like endgame.
Damn it! Okay. So Larvitar is like one of my favorite Gen 2 Pokemon. I didn't pick it on our team because it's like, you don't get it until late game. But lately, you've been getting, in Sun and Moon, you get all of them. All the, Pseudo Legends. Really early on, you just gotta find them. You know?
Pseudo Legends.
Pseudo Legends, sorry. You can find them, like, really early on. Like two of them on the first island. It's like, what? You know? But they're really rare to find, though. But that's what's fun.
Not very effective. Okay. So, continue doing that.
Well, that's the fun part. The hunting.
Wait, what happened to Barboach? Because I only attacked this guy.
I don't know. Maybe you Shadow Rushed him by accident?
Alright.
Anyway, just...
Shadow Rush you.
There you go.
Slam on you.
But yeah, back to Ultra Sun, Moon, Ultra
Ultra Sun and Moon, yeah.
Ultra Eclipse.
Ultra Eclipse, yeah. I hope that they introduce a lot of new Alolan forms, because that's like a lot of people wanted these certain types. Oh, wow. One of these certain type of Alolan forms, but they never got them because it was like, oh, come on. Now we might have that chance. Like, everyone's clamoring for a water type Arcanine. Growlithe Arcanine water type.
Right.
Which, it's like, that's
Carvana.
No dark. I was hoping.
I believe if I hit this guy, well, he's already going to be dicks. So they'll be playing. Anyway.
Carvana.
Yeah.
The most menacing.
He's got a rough skin.
Yeah.
Oh
wow. You live.
Oh.
Long. Where's the shot though? He's almost done though. He's got like a bar and a quarter.
Yeah. Let me get Slugma out here.
Slugma.
Which?
Whose skin is hotter than the sun.
Apparently.
Nah, Matt Pat started a new debunking every Pokedex
Ooh,
thing.
Oh shit.
He'll be okay. Anyways, he started.
No, he's not okay.
That was short-lived. But I got his bar down a little bit.
Jesus Christ.
All right, for it.
Don't even let you get the chance to attack. Yeah, ferret. Not a big fan.
Yeah, I know. You were very angry when you found out that was the shadow Pokemon in that one battle.
Yeah. Sorry, it's been
Seriously?
Like...
You had that good Pokemon, you give us this shit? I believe it was, whatever's the baby form of Gardevoir.
Oh, damn it. Yeah, it was.
Ralts.
Yeah, that was it.
Ralts. I was like, oh! You know. That's right. I love, that's like my favorite Pokemon.
I want to go Wilder.
Wilder
Auto.
Go.
Sponsored.
G Fuel.
Pokemon don't look like they've gone wild enough, but I'll let you off with just this time.
Alright.
Alright, time to go heal again, because Lex!
No! You misspelled my name, fuck off!
I think you're the only one that cares about that.
I do! Because I, sorry, it's just like, dude, you gonna save?
Yeah, I probably should. Lex!
Nope! I like her now. Away. There you go. There you go. It's just, I'm more cautious now because we've had issues in the past.
I could actually get that box.
Yeah, go get the box. Probably it's a potion or something.
Get the box.
Keep the books.
Books.
Get it.
Get the box.
Nope.
Okay, I can get
it's
that box
teleport.
After I get to the top of the building.
Of course. You have to beat the final boss, and then there's an elevator that takes you down to it.
Yes.
Of course. Pokemon logic. Nope. Wow, there's a lot of battles. What?
Abnormality.
Abnormality. Detective Target Lock On. Alright, we're out the star here.
Hunter Geary.
Geary.
Remoraid.
Oh.
And Magnemite.
Magnemite.
You know, for these guys giving away shadow Pokemon, I don't see too many of them having shadow Pokemon.
The main guy would have, like, three.
No.
Really? Oh,
finally!
You got a problem. Yeah, use Fly and use it on Romad, because a Magnemite can destroy
you. Yeah. I will slide the Magnemite.
Okay, good. Now he can't hit you because you flew up high. Psybeam?
I think I like the stadium one better. Because that's solid.
Yeah.
Beam
of death.
I like how I'm just standing in midair.
Oh, now you move now. Not very effective. I love his screw goes back in his head when he comes back. It's like, meh. Wait.
Well, he's already
fly.
In fly,
yeah,
so.
Sorry.
I just dove through the crowd.
It's okay, you've got fish.
I just find it weird that you have this character has Psybeam. It's very odd. Because it's a water type. Oh no. Oh.
Yeah, it's not too bad.
Okay. I'll just use Fly again.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna have to start using Shadow Rush on you just so I can get more damage in.
Yeah.
So Fly on you, and Shadow Rush on you.
So what gets rid of. Okay, we play Shadow Rush, right? when they're out of this thing? I can't remember.
Yeah.
So, I wonder what moves Quagsire is going to have.
We'll find out when I get there.
Probably counter. That'd be interesting. If we ever get there. Damn it.
Oh, whoops. Please kill.
Yeah. Done.
Okay,
good. Okay, good. This guy only has 2 Pokemon, right?
Yeah.
Okay, good. You're not here. Okay, you're good. Oh, you did Shadow Rush.
Well, yeah.
Wow, okay.
Yeah. When it's in hyper mode, it has a higher chance of doing criticals.
Oh, nice.
So instead of calling it, I just had it bite the bullet, because otherwise it was going to kill Knocked Owl.
Yeah.
Emergency! Mayday! Mayday!
Okay, well, you're a robot. You get a lot of money out of this, even though I know money's not a lot in Pokemon. Yeah. Ampathy detected in friendly Pokemon. Whoa, Lux, what happened to you? You're just like, nyeh.
Well, I was pushing her back.
No, before that, she, like, disappeared, like...
Oh.
Heal up. Yeah, you don't need to save right now. Just... Fast and beat.
I mean, why buy potions and whatnot when you have a Pokemon Center just 2 feet from you?
Yeah. You got a big guy coming up, I know that. Ooh, check that room. Oh, I see a guy in there.
This is a beat-up office.
My
beloved Pokemon, see? Fresh prey.
Okay.
Loba.
Loba.
No, Loba.
Oh.
Like Lobo, but with an A.
Oh, God, Wingo.
Mine!
Whooper! Whoop! Whoop!
Whooper evolves into Quagsire, right?
Yes, okay. Yeah. Baby brother! Give me a hug! No, you're good.
No, okay. And then you have that call, because I need you out of that.
Okay.
Knocked Owl's attack, though.
I really want him to learn Roar Time, just out of curiosity. Bye! Oh! Roar of Time!
Ooh, I know sir.
Ooh! Wing is back!
I mean, it's not going to do too much damage to them, but
I think it does.
I can hit them both.
Quick. Yeah, you can hit them both. I love his face.
I'm not sure if this also hurts me, though.
Nope, it doesn't. Not very effective. Gets water. Oh, they only... fuck. Water absorption.
I should have known that, because my Quagsire has that, too.
Shit. You probably want to switch out.
No, I just won't use Surf again.
All right, let's use Shadow Rush, then.
Well, I have Slam, too.
Yeah, I got Slam. Get rid of that, Fine. Oh, attack fail. Oh,
yeah,
boy.
That happened already.
Yeah.
And welcome to the slam.
Oh! Big brother! Wait, what? Oh, he did it to him. Okay, it's in bed. I'm like, wait, he missed. Why is he going again? What a god, man. Thank you!
See, apparently he didn't learn from my mistake.
Apparently not. Taking that much off.
Well, that's because my attack is.
You pretty much
twice.
Have the same team against each other right now, technically.
Something like that. Well, I'm a flying psychic type, aren't I?
What now?
My knockdown.
Yeah, it's flying. Yeah.
Flying psychic.
I think. Hold on. I said secondary. Now, fucking head. I'm gonna look this up. I'm gonna look this up. I think. Knocked out. Oh, Hypermoto, right?
Yeah.
He's almost out. Actually, Quagsire is actually water ground.
I do that.
Okay.
Yeah.
I was doing confused with water. Yeah, I was looking for.
I said water mud earlier, and then I corrected myself.
Oh, okay. I'm like.
Mud, ground, same thing.
Yeah, it works the same way. I'm gonna find this fucker. Where is he?
But I know that Wingle is a water flying type.
What you looking for?
Oh, he's looking for normal, what type? He's knocked out. He's normal flying, actually.
Okay, then. Still, normal flying and water flying. Yeah. So, slight difference.
A lot of water going around. Now, we could find on a team a... not really funny. What? Oh. It'd be funny if we could find a Steelix on our team.
Nope.
Damn it. That'd be cool, though. That'd work. I was thinking, like...
Get a Metagross.
Ooh, okay. I'm down with that.
Do a Metagross? Holy fuck!
Yeah.
Awesome.
Still a ways off, but still.
I like Metagross. Metagross is a pretty cool Pokemon. I've been using him in Sun and Moon.
Whatever. I don't remember when we get him.
Probably late game.
No, I think it's about mid game.
Yeah. But no, I've been using I have a Metagross. I'm Sun and Moon, I have a Metagross. The second evolution of him. But it's like, oh man, he's tough to grind because he's just...
My beloved Pokemon!
It's just because he evolves at high levels. That's why.
My beloved Pokemon are all beat up.
Take care of him.
Great ball. There are five of them. Nice.
Oh, wow, five more Great Ball. Wow.
Nothing. Excuse me.
Library.
There's nothing there.
Yeah, there's no interesting books.
Unfortunately.
Time to heal again. Then we'll go talk to Muscle Man.
And then heal one more time and then probably face the main guy. Right?
No, I don't think we fight Mirabee yet.
Really? So we would. Huh. Probably want to save.
Yeah, that was a long, tedious battle.
Yeah. Yeah. It's just good to save just in case.
I mean, I'm right here. But so, why not? I mean, like, I'm agreeing with saving right here.
Oh, yeah.
It's, like, right next to the healing station. Why not?
Exactly.
Can't have another Sky's Arcadia on our hands.
Oh, no, we don't.
You don't like bug Pokemon? Don't do a candle. I'm going with these Pokemon.
So he's bug type.
No, he's saying we're bug Pokemon.
Okay.
And he'll squash us like bugs. Electrite and Voltorb.
Oh.
I don't know if that's really the best choice against bug types.
No, it's not.
He's saying he'll squash us like bugs, not that he has super effective.
So, Quagsire's fine because he's water ground. He's fine. Knocked Out is almost done, so I would just, use Fly and hit someone with it real quick.
Oh, yeah, he'll probably use his Pokemon.
You have to call him out.
Bug,
right?
Zappers.
I don't have to call him out of it.
Bug Zappers!
Although I will, because that black bar is almost fully gone, so that'd just be good. So,
Surf will not work.
It'll work, it just won't be super effective.
Okay, he's cleared up. Oh, charge. That's not good. Yeah. Whoa.
Yeah, we've seen that before.
I don't remember. Dude, how long has it been since we played this game?
I know, but...
Jesus.
No, it hasn't been that long.
It has, actually.
Yeah, see, half damage.
It has been that long.
I'm just gonna fly now.
What?
What are you on about? That made no fucking sense.
I didn't even hear what she said. I just heard Jesus. I'm like, what are you on about?
No, I said this game was singing forever, and then Jesus popped up. I'm like, what the hell are you on about?
You said Jesus.
No,
you just said
you
Jesus.
You just said it. I said, no, I said...
Swore under your breath, and I decided to make a joke that the game, you were saying that the game we played says Jesus, and I was like...
I didn't say Jesus.
You swore.
Whatever.
Moving on.
It's been a very long time, so forgive me about not seeing some movies I've not seen in a very long time, okay? It's been like, what, 4 months? Easily?
About.
Yeah.
It was like mid-August. Now we're in October.
Yeah, so it's been a while.
That was super easy.
This ain't good enough.
Ackman.
Oh, God.
Oh, he's Ackman. Oh, no. Ackman.
Silence! I can't hear you.
God damn it. Okay.
All right. I don't think I need healing.
No glory for the fallen. I'm crushed.
Yeah, let me take a quick look at my
Pokemon. You're pretty
fine.
Oh,
yeah, they're fine. They're just missing a few.
points.
And knocked out was out of the shadow stuff.
Yeah, so I should probably swap him.
Exactly.
I'm gonna go for Slugma.
Oh boy. Okay. Oh, we get to look at his other moves now.
What?
I knocked out some moves. Let's see. Because you had Shadow Rush. Yeah, you had Shadow Rush for a long time.
No. Well, it's still purple.
Oh, right. You have to go somewhere to do that.
I have to go somewhere and fix that.
I forgot.
And then that move will be replaced.
God, you had a lot of Pokemon to do, too.
Yeah, I know.
Come and get some. We're getting our engines.
All right, then.
Biker.
Rider Raylene would like to battle. Doduo and Ladybug.
Okay, Flying Bug.
Well, I've got a Fire Pokemon. That's not going to help too much.
That's not going to help at all.
Against a Bug?
Yes, Bug, but not against Flying.
But his only move right now is still Shadow Rush, so...
So...
Surf!
Very dark. That's a multi-hit. Oh, no. Oh, no.
No, that was it.
Okay.
Jesus!
Four. He's done.
Wow!
Well, two of them are
I know one of them was a critical.
No, two of them were!
No. Well, still, it's like, that can only hit five times, so what are the chances?
Yeah. No, the thing that scared me, because he hit... Mostly what that move works back in the old generation, like 1 and 2. If you get crit on the first one, the risk crit.
Got it.
That's how... When I saw it, I'm like, oh, he's done. He's fucking done. Because...
So her thing is multi-attacks, because... Dear Lord!
Yeah, it's annoying.
It's supposed to be a small percentage of hitting all five times.
Yeah. That guy got fucked up.
But Shannon, the computer is a cheating bastard.
It is.
Yeah, I should know that.
Have you not learned anything from Pokemon fighting games?
Oh, but Tommy, it's been so long.
I know, that's true.
Well, I know.
You got a point there.
Computers cheat no matter what game it is. Whether it's Mario Party, Mario Kart.
I was not playing that.
Yeah, it's
true. Smash Brothers.
Ooh, Swole Blue. Hi.
It will, but not as awfully as it did with
three. Slugma. Okay, three. But still, fuck.
Surf!
Fuckers! Yeah, he's done.
Summon the Typhoons!
Okay, she only had three Pokemon. Okay.
No reason to do Surf on.
Yeah.
Shadow Rush.
Fury Attack.
You have it too. Oh, God. Two. A three. Okay, that's good.
One!
Oh, we had a darker shade of purple blue right now in this game. Interesting. Huh. Anyway.
Dropped in the dirt.
What?
I don't know. Oh, maybe it means we knocked her off her bike.
I lost only because I didn't have a shadow Pokemon this time.
Oh, so they do have shadow Pokemon. Alright. Well, I'm going to heal up, and we'll catch you guys next episode where I hopefully finish this building finally.
Yeah.
Okay, bye. Cool.